Hi, Miss Diane, this is Max. I want to show you how we can just roll the rugs to make it easier to put it in your car. Value, come here. This is, for example, it's a rolled rugs that you have it, but we're going to open the rolled rugs. Okay, so we're going to be big. Could be Persian, your rugs or someone else. But then you fold them in half. Fold it in half, one time. Then you fold it again. Hold on. One time. You just put, shake it a little bit, and it just move. And then you do another time. And then when you finish this, you go sit right behind of the rugs, lift it up, go on the back, push the corners, and here, you see, it's bending by itself. Okay? When it did, you just go on top of the rugs, put your hands. Where are you? I'm just talking to the video.
Yeah.
Put your hands here and start to rolling it. You see? Easy. That's it. Then you get the two ropes. Give me two ropes. Two big ropes. If you have these ropes, Home Depot, they're selling it also, or anything. Two is enough. It's in, you don't need to break them double. Okay. See, you make a knot like that. You see? Okay, you put it right on the back of the rugs. You push it, you don't need to lift up the rugs. So what I did, I brought them on the back of the rugs inside. Put your hands, pull it. Hold it with the left hand and make the knot on the right. Another one, again. You get it, hold it with the two finger. You go on the back of the rugs, push it, hold it, pull it, left hand. You can look at this, slow motion. That's it. So how big is the rugs? This much. It's easy to carry it. I mean, one person can do it. I mean, if you get the middle of the rugs like that, it goes on the shoulder, anybody can lift it up. And you just get the very little space. I hope that you enjoy it. I want to send a video for you right now. Thank you.